It's something that came to my head talking about my life. When I was in about 5, 6 years old, I used to ask my mom to always read for me like stories about kingdom, prince, and all of these things about warriors. And lately, actually 1 month ago, I came to talk to my mom and say, hey, you know, they called me to be part of the Mr. National Universe. And she's like, whoa, that's nice. And she just reminded me about something. She said, but when you were a kid, you always say, oh, when I grow up, I want to not be a pilot. I don't want to be an engineer. I want to be a prince. And my mom is like, it's not right. So, of course, be a mister and be a prince is completely different. But actually, they have one thing in common. They need to be example, right? So I start to realize that it's not just be example about respect, it's not just example of actions, but example of love, right? So one thing it's very important to know is about dreams. And then you can forget your dreams, but the dream is never gonna forget you. So I'm here for the Mr. National Universe to bring this dream back about saying what I want to say is love. And so, thanks so much, guys.
Brasil!